All right.
Okay.
We're on the water.
We are on the water.
More explorers on the water again today with Pure Florida, going on a jet ski tour. Great way to see some of the great areas of Southwest Florida and be socially distant.
Get to be apart, but yet
together.
Have an adventure. ABC 7's Kristen Clark is live right now. She's in Naples. She's on the jet ski tour. You're in Gordon's Pass, correct?
We are at Gordon's Pass. Good morning, Jen and Greg. Isn't this so great? And look at how socially distanced
Beautiful.
We are. You really can't go wrong with this, having fun and being safe. I'm here with Greg. Thanks for having us out this morning.
Absolutely. We're so glad you guys could join us today.
All right, let's get going. So tell us more about Gordon's Pass.
So Gordon's Pass is what connects the Gordon River out into the Gulf of Mexico through the beautiful Port Royal. It's one of the best ways to get out into the Gulf of Mexico on a calm day. To get out and have some fun out there.
Okay, and you can rent jet skis, right?
Absolutely, you can rent them out there, and as long as weather permitting, you're more than welcome to take them out in the Gulf, you know, have a free-for-all when you're out there.
I told you guys, this is my first time riding a jet ski.
I'm
loving
great.
It. I took my boater's license test, and I'm really enjoying myself. Talk more about how that works with people renting these.
Yeah, so if you were born after January 1st of 1988, you do need to have a Florida boater's license. If you don't have one, it's a 25-question multiple-choice test you take on your phones. It's super easy to do. And after that, all you need is a state-issued ID, passport, driver's license, anything like that, and we can get you out on the water, no problem.
It is so fun. Talk more about what else you guys offer, because it's not just rentals. You also have tours as well.
We do a ton of different things. We do sightseeing tours, fishing charters, eco tours. If it's powered on the water, we offer it.
Oh, cool. Okay, what's our next move here? Should we go behind this boat?
What's up?
Up here?
Yeah, so.
All right. Looks like he's fishing. We're going to pick up some speed. Okay, and then with those group tours, talk about how that works with COVID and everything.
So those group tours, like I said, we're at 50% capacity. So our normal sightseeing tour can hold 140, and we're only booking 65 on board right now, just to make sure that everyone be able to have their own space and really separate from others while out on the water with us.
So nice. So you can have your group on the boat. There's definitely enough space to separate yourself from other groups, but you can still be together. You have the double sunshine.
Exactly.
That's back in action, right? And you guys have sunset tours as well.
Every night we're going out into the Gulf of Mexico. It's a Port Royal tour, which settles in the Gulf of Mexico to watch a sunset. And I've said it before, the best way to watch a sunset in Southwest Florida is from
it
the water.
It is the best show in town. Now, I know we're almost to the no-wake zone, but once we get out there, what kind of things are we going to see?
So in the Gulf of Mexico, it gives you space to go out. You can see some of the most pristine beaches in Naples, just untouched, unlike the Naples Beach. These are nature preserves, so you can get out there and just be you out there. It's awesome.
Oh, I'm so excited. And you, my wonderful tour guide.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we'll see some dolphins along the way,
That's
right?
That's the goal. Like I said, never guaranteed, but we're going to do our best to get out here and see some wildlife like
you
dolphins.
Sure you can't guarantee it?
Can't guarantee anything, but you know what? We're going to do our best.
Well, it's that orange sign, right?
Yeah, right past that sign. And then
that's the green light?
Absolutely. That's the green light. Are you trying to race?
I kind of want. You want to race?
All right. You're going to have to count us down, though, okay?
All right. Well, once we get to that sign, I'll take you on, and I'm going to try and spray Cody with my little water stream back here.
Count us down.
Okay. Ready? Go! Ha-ha! See you later,
Set.
Guys!
All right.
Oh my gosh, so beautiful.
Oh man, that's exactly what you want to be doing when you're down here.
Oh my gosh.
You want to be on that waterway.
She's doing great for her first time on a jet ski too. I love it.
And
we lost her audio, but that's okay.
2 days
she's going
later,
off into the Gulf.
She's out in Cancun.
Yeah, you get to check out those beautiful mansions there in Port Royal, and then
Port
Key Wayden is right there on her left side. That is just beautiful.
I know.
So if you would like to do the same and check out Southwest Florida by jet ski, there are so many places you can only explore by water. And I'll tell you what, Pure Florida has the way to get you there and check it out. All the info you need to book something with them, whether it be a charter fishing trip or jet skis, whatever you want to do, is there on their website. We'll also put a link on ours, abc-7.com.
We do have a Facebook page. That's where you can shoot us some ideas and stuff. Let us know what's going on, because we want to highlight all the fun things, everyone.